Sit in a comfortable position. Gently allow the eyes to fall closed. Connect to the natural rhythm of your breath. Use the breath to relax the body. With deep reverence in our hearts, let us joyously connect and pray to the embodiment of equanimity, Lord Mahavir. O Lord, I have strayed from my true self by engaging in the external world and have succumbed to the impurities of attachments and aversions due to the delusion caused by my own karma. But, O Lord, by your grace alone, may this practice enable me to take a step on the path you have established so I may come closer to my true self. With this strong intention in our hearts, let us bring our focus to the breath. Focus on every inhalation and exhalation. Pranayama involves taking in positive vibrations such as equanimity during inhalation and releasing negative vibrations such as anger during exhalation. Auto-suggest to the mind to inhale the vibrations of equanimity that have been released by the enlightened ones. And let go of negative vibrations with every exhalation. Continue this process for some time. having inhaled and received the vibrations of equanimity, let us now move to the next stage of chanting, Manas Jap. Focus the mind only on the chant, Om Shri Mahaviraya Namaha, with deep concentration.
Oh.
And finally, now go beyond the chant. Just experience equanimity within. Simply sit with a still, calm mind. Experience the equanimity within, the divine bliss within. There is no dissonance of thoughts within you, just peace. This peace is already within you. Equanimity, waves of agitation arise within, but in the presence of equanimity, divine waves of peace arise. Bask in this experience for some time. Thank you. As we come to the end of this practice, begin to bring your awareness back to the surroundings. When you feel ready, gently open your eyes. With deep gratitude, we bow down at the lotus feet of the revered souls who gave us such sublime steps to begin our meditational practice. Om, peace, peace, peace.